Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We have a couple of foggy nights in store. A warm Tuesday where we're a little bit brighter to the north, but Monday has quickly become my pick of the week. We'll talk more about that here in a moment. Some midweek showers nearby as well. Our temperature trend over the next couple of days. You'd think Tuesday would still be my pick of the week, but we now have some showers to talk about. And Monday, we'll get to the 60s at the coast, but some inland towns well into the 70s once we clear out Monday. Here's a look at those daytime highs as we kick off the work week. Bethel getting to 74, 66 in Portland, and close to 70 from Auburn-Lewiston and into Augusta and Waterville. So especially Monday afternoon looking rather nice. So low clouds and fog moving in during the overnight hours will start to clear up as we head toward lunchtime on Monday. So do be aware that there will be some foggy spots out there as you hit the road early Monday morning. But by midday, those clouds are going to start to clear out first inland and then finally at the coastline. And we warm into the 60s and the 70s. Here's a look at your 8-day forecast. Tuesday now, I expect a few scattered showers in the morning and a few more in the evening, maybe even some thunderstorms to end out the day Tuesday. But in between, we will warm into the 70s with a few sunny breaks, a mix of sun and clouds through the end of the week, and rain likely as we kick off next weekend.